Hey guys, it's the Epic Gamer Guy here, and I am going to now do the mission Cold War, mission number 2 of Battlefield Bad Company 2. Yeah.
There we were. Bad company. We were here in Russian territory to back up a U.S. counterintelligence operation. A simple support mission, they said. Nothing's ever really that simple, though. Is it?
I can't believe you're leading us through another minefield, Haggett.
You all are some stupid people. Hey, they're forming down there. Marlow. How much time?
And off in 5.
No problem. We're there in 3.
GPS is getting no strikes on our guy down there. Are you sure he's here, Sarge?
Yeah. If HQ didn't fuck us with old intel.
After that.
Whatever. We're almost clear. Handy up.
That was fucking magic, Sarge. You got my back for real.
You don't die on my last mission. Marlow, you got a point. My guy's gonna be out there all alone if we don't hurry up. Let's go.
So, the XM8S. This is the, gun you get, obviously. I'm gonna show you where you can get all the collectible guns in this game. Or in this mission.
Wait. Patrol. Oh my god.
Even though it says there's no collectibles, there's some you could get.
3.
There we go. First gun you could pick up is this right here. Wait for it to tell you it's a collectible gun. There you go. Pick up some ammo for it.
I got you. Contact now. Best get to position.
Put back on your primary since this gun's a little bit better.
Archangel, this is Bravo 2. I got eyes on vehicle and possible HPT subject.
Copy that, too.
No. Oh, shit. Fucking.
Archangel, requesting kill on subject ASAP.
Sarge?
Archangel, he's mobile.
Bravo 2 Actual, hold your fire. Hold your fire.
I had him. Let that piece of shit go.
You ain't got shit on no one unless I say you do. Simmer the fuck down. Your time will come. Archangel, subject is gone. Vehicle is still present.
Bravo 2 Actual, the town has been declared hostile. Secure the vehicle.
That's a solid copy, Archangel. Out. You heard the man.
Okay. We're unfucking this situation ourselves.
Wouldn't need to if we took the shot.
Okay. So, you're just gonna follow these guys up here. There's gonna be a vehicle and some guys over here. Let's aim down for the vehicle. I'm not aim down, but you know, aim for it. I should have gotten it. I might have missed. No, I got it. Okay. Okay, I can't shoot him from here. What I like to do is go up here. Get up on this thing right over here. Take him down like that. Did I get him? Sorry, right here. Okay. Now over here there's gonna be some guys. There's gonna be some guys coming around the corner there and there. Yeah, so it's basically grenade time. I'll let that get a little bit out of here. There's a rocket launcher guy up there on the second story of that place. Good to take him out. I'm gonna recover here a little bit. Okay. What I like to do now is come over here. Kind of crouch down and oh, that's a teammate. I apologize. Usually there's a guy hiding back there. Simple headshot will do it, man. There you go, that guy's down. Another guy here. Yep. Now there's gonna be a whole bunch of people in that bus over there. Holy. Did I get that guy over there? Because I believe he's a rocket launcher. Grenade. I occasionally come in here, but it's not very useful. Like to go in here and pick them off like that, toss a grenade or two in the bus. Take cover right here. There's an enemy usually right here. And then another one comes up and takes his spot. I can't see this too much. Foggy stuff. Oh. What am I shooting? Take the grenade launcher. Give him one of that. Okay. Let's see. They're all down. Now you have to go over here to the house right here. Some ammo. Don't forget to refill your ammo right here. It's really useful. Oh, back here, by the way. Before I forget, you can get the shotgun. The TOZ, I believe. You could also get the T88. I totally went blank on what it's called. LMG, there you go. And down here, I forgot to show you. It's a shotgun. If it's still here. Okay, so there's a shotgun down here. And you could find it a lot throughout the game, so I'm not too worried about it. But that's also a collectible gun you could get. It's not a very good shotgun. But, you know, it's a shotgun. I'm pretty sure I'll be able to find it again. Get back up to where we need to be. Apologize for taking the detour. Go up the stairs, that's what I like to do. Go up here and take him down. Oh wow. They took those guys down for me, saved me the trouble. Yeah, this is tends to be a bit of a firefight. And the best thing to do is to stay in the house unless it's totally destroyed. There you go. Always like to get some ammo. Make it a habit to get ammo frequently. What the? Shot, no scope. Now the best thing to do out here.